The historical phase is characterized by a massive presence of keys and a bird's eye view of a fortification system with perimeter walls and internal subdivisions equipped with wealth battlements. Numerous crosses, often cores, stand side by side and in some cases overlap with historical figures. Just below, executed with the filiform technique, three horses. One of which ridden by an armed man, dated approximately to the 14th century and lattices. Made exclusively with filiform technique, on Rock 5 and 6 there are 21 graffiti, interpretable as gallows. The hanging, on the contrary, scratched on the rock, keeps his left leg broken in front of the body, seems to have his mouth closed by advice, and carries a mitre on his head. The injury of the mitre and the impairment of the language were the condemnation for those who pretended to be minstrels for falsifiers or public writings.